needed time. I needed to be someone even greater than my own faults or my own mistakes. But besides that, I just want to be a person that can show you new things and show you at least something that I've always reached out for. I've always liked flying planes. I've always liked rockets. I've always liked space. Just give me space. And with everything that I can like ever remember, should most definitely be a great deal to have. Time, space, and pretty much life itself.
There was a time I used to look into my father's eyes. In a happy home, I was a king, I had a golden throne. Those days are gone, now the memories on the wall. I hear the songs from the places where I was born. Upon a hill across the blue lake, that's where I had my first heartbreak. I still remember how it all changed. My father said, don't you worry, child. See, heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry now. Yeah. I met a girl of a different kind. We ruled the world. I thought I'd never lose her outside. We were so young. I think of her now and then. I still hear the song.
in a field full of stars. We can hide from the world if we want. All I need is your hand in your heart. Let's be free, run away from it all. Just you and I. Just you and I. Here we are, face to face, one more time. In the light, in the dark, we will shine. Yeah. There's nobody watching, we're alone, alone, alone. Take all of your worries, let them go, let them go. I'll bring you to a place that only we know tonight. In a field full of stars, we can hide from the world if we want. Just you and I.
Of the town and
call me Patzilla. Yeah, kind of one of my worst nicknames, but came down to it. Pigo or just my last name, Earl Gomez, is pretty accurate. And playing disc golf is a very accurate sport that is very enjoyable. And when I have time with my friends and my family, it's a very fun thing to do. And glad we have this set up in the backyard, and I really enjoy playing this sport. And there's Herky. Dang it, Herky? No, but he's a funny dog. Working on my putting from far range putting with putters. I think mostly like soft putters I like enjoy using. But besides that, I'd say I need to collect more discs and a wide range of like throwing, and still learning the sport completely, but it's something I like doing on my free time. My best friend that I've known for like the longest time, ever since we were in 4th or 5th grade, likes to play all the time. So that's what we usually do. We play a few rounds and just kick it, and yeah, everything when it comes down to it, just making the shots and having a blast. We were having a cookout too. My uncle was on the grill. He's the one that pretty much got me into the sport. He's very competitive too, and if I could do a few rounds, I'd say I'd like to probably play a few tournaments and win some money. That'd be fun. But I still need to practice. Practice is what I usually enjoy doing. I enjoy practicing baseball, enjoy practicing discs, enjoy practicing music, and practice is a skill that, it's a learning skill, and that's what you do, and that's how I stay focused and how I try to better the situations when it comes down to it. And I still need a lot of practice on a lot of things, so hopefully I could take a few things off my mind whenever it's needed, and this is very enjoyable. So yes. Patzilla. This is my grandparents, and it's a pretty funny one. They're both around, and I am, they've always been there for me, so it's just, they're fun grandparents, and there's Herky, and dig it, Herky. we're just getting ready to head on the road and enjoy our road trip, and I was at least grateful to at least get them as in their natural states and in their always the way they will be. So it was a good time. Now we had to head on the road, and my stay, well, it was going to be memorable, that's for sure.
That's what happens when you get old.
Yeah.
You get grumpy.
Yeah.
It's always been grumpy.
Grumpy grandma and grumpy grandpa.